This man living in 3042 while I'm here still ripping tape by hand. The smartest thing I've ever seen in my life. Kudos.